discuss about Wheatstone Bridge, which is given by Sir Charles Wheatstone in 1843. It's a best method of comparing, finding the distance between two points. It is also an arrangement used to calculate the unknown resistance. Now comes to its principle, which state that if P by Q equal to R by S, then no current will flow through galvanometer if IG equal to zero. There are two stages of Wheatstone bridge. First, balance condition. Second, unbalanced condition. Balance condition means IG equal to zero. Unbalanced condition means not equal to zero. Let's come to the construction. Balance condition. P resistance, Q resistance, R resistance are known resistance, and one is the S is the unknown resistance. So these out of four resistance, three will be known resistance and one is the unknown resistance, which we have find by using the circuit, and also you can see a situation as kite like configuration. There are between two points. I have using the galvanometer. Now the question, resistance. What does galvanometers kind of device which can be able to presence of current, needle deflect left or right side. This means what current flowing through circuit whenever it deflect, that it means current, and when there is zero deflection, that is position of that needle is studied, that is no current flowing through circuit. Now apply the Kirchhoff's voltage line clues. Mesh ABDA means ABDA clockwise direction, A to B same direction, they same direction hai. A to B means plus PI1. Next B to D, IG means IGG. D to A means opposite direction, means A junction to current divide over here two parts, which A to B and B to D means A to D I minus I1 equal to zero. Let's see the next loop. CBDC anti-clockwise direction. B to C means anti-clockwise direction, means opposite sign, means B to C I minus IG Q, C to D opposite direction, S I minus I1 plus IG, D to B means opposite direction, S I minus IG plus IG minus Q I minus IG plus next G IG equal to zero, means first and second question de vich means B and D point me potential same hai, means IG equal to zero, means apne ko liye ki value reh jani hai P I1 minus R I minus I1 equal to zero. Second question, S I minus I1 minus Q I1 equal to zero, means both question will divide P I1 by Q I1 equal to R by S. I1 cancel, I minus I1 dono side cancel, means P by Q equal to R by S. This is Wheatstone bridge. Equilibrium condition means balance condition.